guys, what's up? It's me, Rail Fanner William Long. Right now, we arrived at 88. I'm on R46, train A, car 5856 right now. And I'm going to be moving to the fourth car, right in the front, after the door is open when the train stops. Got on at Hoyt-Skirmhorn Street, and sorry if I accidentally cut the video. Yeah, I accidentally pressed the button by accident. Anyways, now I'm on 5942, the fourth car heading southbound. Train set featured on 5942 to 5945, paired up with 5854 to 5857. And yes, 5854 to 5857 has been recently SMSed or acronymized or initialized. I don't know. Has already went under a scheduled maintenance system. Fuck. Meaning like that set already has repainted bulkheads, new blue springs, and other interior working shit. And a 5854 recently, I just like rode on it, but I moved to that car, fourth station behind. That thing had plastic seats, the new glossy shit. I mean, that looks fresh as shit. And as of now, 5944 is still leading, and I'm gonna get a quick pick of it. And I already took a pic, that's gonna get back in. So we just arrived at Rockford Boulevard before we left 88th Street. Now the next stop after this is gonna be 104th Street. And yeah, just a quick little preview. This set was made in the year 1975. I'm not sure about the original number of this set or the other cars in this set, but I'll just search it up and give it to you in the comments below when I have a chance. And yeah, there are timers, or not really, after Rockaway Boulevard. But after it passes the interlock, things get a little smoother every ride I'm on. And there's fire truck number 285 from the fire department of New York. Although I never felt like recording that, I just didn't mind getting that truck in my video. Just because I'm an enthusiast or whatever. But yeah, we just arrived at 104th Street. And we're like two stops away. So the last stop was the Park-Lefferts Boulevard. And that stop over Park-Lefferts Boulevard, formerly like last summer, I used to get off every time whenever my summer internship goes on field trips, although I didn't feel that much interested. I just like get bored and just fan on random buses or other trains. Just the Q10 running D60 low floors. I really feel bad they're gonna have to go. There's a concert at 686 to 689. Up at the middle track, paired up with 5914 to 5917. And yes, Mikey, I found this set, bro. And there's 5990 to 5993, paired up with 6246 at 6244, and 6240 at 6242. Somehow, I just really don't like 5990 to 5993. for some reason, although I'm not gonna like tell you guys about it, it's just not too personal about that, to be honest. Pakistan. And yeah, there's 5877 paired up with 6134 to 6137, which just arrived at 111th Street. Well, we just arrived, now we're heading to Ozone Park-Lefferts Boulevard, the next and last stop. And yeah, somehow I really like 6134 to 6137. I'm not sure, but I just like that set, to be honest. I'll just tell you guys what. But yeah, we're coming to a slow end, but to a close end. Just gonna like give you guys the interior look. Just gonna like show you that. Ozone Park-Lefferts Boulevard bound A train ride from 88th Street to Ozone Park-Lefferts Boulevard with R46 4 car picking your train sets 5854 to 5857 and 5942 to 5944 or 45. So yeah, since R46 train A car number 5944 is leading and 5854 is rearing as a north motor car and 5944 as a south motor car. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoy, and please like, comment, rate, subscribe, and share. Gonna wait for this train to stop. So, thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned on this channel by subscribing for more.